think we saw him get picked apart by both sides, right? I mean, both sides were fairly hard on him today.
Yeah, Sondland really seemed to take the approach when he got there that he wasn't going to be the fall guy for anybody, and I think both sides really took advantage of that opening statement to kind of come at him with their own angles and lines of attack. So it was interesting to see how that all played out.
Yeah, it certainly was. Trevor Shirley again joining us from D.C. Trevor.